Norman, police are investigating an accidental shooting involving a juvenile. They say it happened around 11:30 today near 156th Avenue, Northeast and Tecumseh. But officers were called to another location at 108th and Highway 9 where the juvenile requested medical care. Police say the injury is minor, but it's still unclear how it happened.